Here at home, TxDOT crews have been preparing and pre-treating roads all day. TxDOT is asking folks to use caution if you pass one of their crews on the road. And remember, if you do head out in those icy conditions, you can use drivetexas.org to get current road conditions and closures.